when it comes to other stocks, it is like any other commodity or stock exchange. The rulings is that you have to be certain that they possess it, that it is not financed by riba, like most companies, that they don't deposit their savings in banks and take riba on that. And the vast majority of companies, unfortunately, do this, and hence you should not be dealing with that.